New River Train.
I don't think that's traditional Appalachian flat footing, but it's pretty good.